point into the hoop by Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit. We're coming to you from inside the dome here tonight for our battle between the LSU Tigers and the Buckeyes of Ohio State. Well, folks, we're excited to bring you what appears to be another great gridiron matchup. And here come the Buckeyes. We have two good teams here, and I'll be honest with you, I really don't know what to expect from this game.
LSU has a slight advantage in this one, guys, and it all starts on defense, especially at corner. His ability to make plays on defense is why I like them to pull this one out.
You know me, I decided my pick a couple of days ago.
Is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. He kicks off. Number 87 fields it at the 13. Now we'll get to see how this quarterback can do today as he comes out onto the field for the first time. Well, all week we've been hearing about how good this kid is at quarterback. What do you guys think about it?
Hey, I tell you what I think. This kid is awesome. The type of kid who changes the momentum of the game in an instant from the defensive side of the ball. And you don't see that very often.
You're right, Coach. He is very good. But the wide receiver on the other side of the ball is also very good. We'll see if he can keep this guy in check throughout the whole game.
Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 31. LSU lines up with three receivers. Gets a tackle. Tackle at the 45-yard line.
That was a laser, Kirk. This guy has a huge arm.
It's like he's throwing darts, but it's coming at about 86 miles an hour.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Under pressure. They bring him down. 15, walking off the field now. The trainer is going to have a close look at him.
Some coaches want to say mind over matter, but if you're hurt, you're hurt. Simple as that. Nothing you can do about it.
We've got a second and long. Ball on their own 38. Ohio State brings in their nickel package. Number 11, unload. He's taken down at the 42. Well, Coach, a short pickup on that pass play.
It was, but you know what? As long as they've got those guys getting open underneath, it'll take a lot of pressure off those offensive linemen who are trying to hold their blocks.
Third and 13, ball on the 42. Looks to pass. He'll dump this one off. Make the move. Gets it. He's tackled at the 35-yard line. And they come up with a big play there, don't they, guys?
Oh, man. Defense looks very well coached on that one.
That's what happens when 11th ball market defenders go full speed.
Capitalize on the good field position here. He's backfield. Drops back to pass. Throws. And this one falls incomplete. Number 86 was the intended target on the play. That'll bring up second down. It's second down and 10 to go. Number 28 is the single setback. He's taking big moves. State comes to the line with three wide. Number 17, unloads. They didn't get it. And the D answered the call there.
And this is huge for them. It's setting up the stage for the offense to take the field and make some big-time plays.
This one off, and it's a beauty. Number 29, he'll hit the 29.
Beautiful, beautiful coverage.
Very well covered all around. They'll get the ball here at the 32. They line up in an eye. The halfback with a carry. They'll get it for a loss.
Instead of running around the defenders, he ran right into them.
I don't think it mattered if he ran left or right or over the top. They just lost the battle up front.
Second and 11. Ball on the 31.
31-yard line.
Number 28, all in the backfield. Here's the halfback. And down he goes at the 32-yard line. Number 28 gets about a yard on the play. That'll bring up third down. Third down. Ohio State lined up with three receivers. He lost them all. Recovered by the defense. And it looks like the safety got on that one.
The offense has to hang on to that ball better.
I agree, but you have to give some credit here to the safety. He made a nice play falling on the fumble.
This drive will start at the 30-yard line. Single setback. And he's taken down at the 25-yard line. Number five comes away with 5 yards on the carry. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 25-yard line. Here's the halfback. Yuku. And they make the stop at the 22-yard line. 3 yard gain by the halfback on the counter play. is setting up for the PAT. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So now there's just a few seconds left in the first quarter with a score. LSU, 7. Ohio State, nothing. Takes it for the 6. At the 30. Bounces off the would-be tackler. Looks like there's an injured player on the field.
Bruce, this would be a huge loss for this team. Let's hope this guy can get back into the game.
First and 10. Ball on their own 48. 17 comes to the line with 3 wide. Gives to the tailback. And down he goes at midfield. Number 28 gains about 2 yards on the run. That'll bring up second down. Second and 8. Ball on the 50. After a quarter of play, our score is LSU 7, Ohio State nothing. Second down. Ohio State lines up with 3 receivers. Again with the run. They'll get him for a loss. The lineman had a big push there to get in the backfield and bring it down.
Great penetration in the backfield. For such a big guy, this guy's got some really quick feet.
And once he gets moving, there's no stopping him. This guy is so big and strong that he's almost impossible to block with one guy.
3rd and 9. Ball on their own 49. Ohio State lines up in a bunch formation. Wants to throw outside.
Got a pretty pass right there.
No, it wasn't perfect. That was not a good pass at all. But hey, in his defense, he had to get it off to avoid the sack.
The punter comes on the field getting ready to send one off. 15 awaits the snap. He punts it away. It's a high kick. Number 4 fields it at the 13.
Great passing was the key to the offense last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
So, Papa Coach, I'm telling my defensive lineman, get more pressure on that quarterback, please.
They'll set up shop at the 13. Up with 3 receivers, and he's got it going the other way now. So the turnover will once again give the ball back to this offense.
That's 2 interceptions today by this defense. Their coach has to be happy that they're forcing turnovers.
So they'll start this drive inside the red zone. Ohio State comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Inside handoff. Tackle made at the 9. They get 5 yards on the play. Second and 5. Ball on the 9. Number 28 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Again. A little juke. Tackle at the 4-yard line. So he picked up a few on that run.
Yeah, he did a nice job of using his blockers on that run. Really a nice read.
Four yards out from the goal line. scrimmage. Here's the give. He's tackled at the three. And the halfback's got nowhere to go. Smell the end zone as they line up 3 yards out. Makes a move. Sheds one tackle. What do you think of this guy?
This guy's a giant tailback playing fullback. He's got all the moves a halfback has, but he's got a powerful fullback. What a great combo.
This one off. Number 10 and number 87 back deep to return. Number 87 fields it at the 11. Drives to juke. Thanks to some nice passing on the last drive, the offense was able to take it down the field for six.
And great play calling to help make that an easy drive. The question is, can they do it again?
The offense will take over at the 34-yard line. Number 15 is back in the gun. Slips it short. He snags it. A yard, maybe two on the screen pass. From their own 36-yard line, it's second down and 8 to go. LSU sets up with 4 receivers. Delayed handoff. Jets out. And down he goes at the 45.
Boy. Close call in the backfield.
Yeah, I thought they were going to take a loss on the play, but he broke the tackle and barely got the first down.
This back is a fighter. That was just a good run.
From their own 45-yard line, first down. Taken down at the 45-yard line. He may have gotten back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10. Ball on their own 45. I formation here. Here's the give. Tries to juke. And they make the stop at the 48-yard line. They get 3 yards on the play. Down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 48. Number 15 comes to the line with 3 wide. Play action. He throws left. Has it to the senior. That quarterback just rifled that one in there for a good game.
He's throwing the football with some pop, isn't he, Coach?
Hey, if he's not careful, he's going to break his receiver's finger.
2 minutes left in the half. Second down. The Tigers line up with 3 wide. They'll give it off here. A little juke. And he puts it on the turf. Number 23 recovers a loose ball. What happened? happened there, Coach?
Let me tell you what. The wideout wasn't carrying the ball like he should, and the defender made a nice play to Chargers.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 25. The Tigers line up with 6 defensive backs. Drops back to pass. He throws it, and he's got him on the fly. At the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. They hooked up for the big play.
Coaches do a good job of getting this receiver the ball. They design plays specifically for him, like the one we just saw.
And the end results are huge chunks of yardage and touchdowns.
Takes it from the 6. Missed tackle. And now we'll see the offense coming out of the field for their next possession. LSU trying to put a drive together here to tie it up before halftime. LSU lines up in a double tight set. He unloads it. Couldn't haul it in. Number 5 was the intended target. That'll make it second down. From their own 27-yard line, second down and 10 to go. The Tigers line up in an I formation. There's the play fake. It is, he throws. It's tipped. Number 80 was the intended receiver on the play, so that'll make it third down. Third and 10, ball on the 27. Steps up, throws off his back foot, kicked off, and he's tackled at the 21-yard line. So that's their third interception this half.
It's simple, Brad. The defense has been really, really good, and the offense has been really, really bad.
Man, that's an understatement, Kirk. I'd use a word like atrocious or horrible instead.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 21. Number 17, back in the gun. He looks to throw on first down. Looking. Number 17 delivers. Breaks one. He's got some blockers. Down the sideline. At the 40. At the 30. To the 20. To the 10. Touchdown, Tigers. And that is not what they had in mind.
It was simply a bad play. Turnovers are bad at all, but when you add the fact that it resulted in points from the opposition, that will kill you every time.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. The uprights for the extra point. Less than a minute remains in the second quarter, and our score is LSU 14, Ohio State 14. Decent kick. Number 18 has it at the 5.
What to look for in this drive is to see how often the defense changes up its coverages. They didn't defend the pass very well that last drive, so it's going to be interesting to see if they play them differently here.
They'll get the ball here at the 29. Number 17 comes to the line with 3 wide. Makes a move. He's tackled at the 30-yard line. The Buckeyes take a timeout, and they'll have 2 remaining. Second and 9. They're in the eye.
Did a heck of a job plugging up the hole where that play was supposed to go.
That guy's so big, Kirk, he doesn't plug up holes. He plugs up the whole line down there. Yo.
It's 3rd down and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. Ohio State lines up in a goal line set. They line up at the 31. It's 2nd down. One more play now before we hit halftime, so they'll most likely throw one towards the end zone here. He's looking to pass. He throws it, and it's picked off from the 6. Game here, folks, and we pause for halftime. And we're just about set to get things underway here in the 2nd half. He sends it off. Number 9 has it at the 5. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. They'll take over at the 30-yard line. From the gun. They give to the tailback. Brought down at the 30. No gain.
No gain on the play.
They line up at the 30. 2nd down. Ace backfield. They'll go with a run once again. And down he goes at the 34-yard line. Number 28 picks up about 4 yards on the play. That'll bring up 3rd down. They line up at the 34. It's third down. The Buckeyes come out of the ace formation. Looks to pass. Surveys the field. Number 17 fires. And he's taken down at the 49-yard line.
He ran a clean route, and the quarterback got it through with a good pass. First down.
And the receiver was able to shake off all the defenders that were trying to cover him. That really made it easy for the quarterback to pick him out and throw the ball.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 49. Number 17 with four wide receivers. And they'll run him again. Brought down at the 41-yard line. Number 28 gains around 8 yards on the run. Second down.
Ball up on the 41-yard line.
Ohio State sets up in the eye. On play action. Throws. Complete. The pass is complete for 7 yards, and that'll be a first down.
The defense needs to tighten up on their coverage of this kid, because whenever he gets some room on them, he makes a play.
First and 10. Ball up 34. State comes out with an eye formation. Little handoff. He breaks it. He's taken down at the 30-yard line. That's 4 yards on the play. It's second down. 6 yards to go. Ball on the 30-yard line. 28 lines up in the deep back, eye formation. He'll keep it on the ground again. And he's taken down at the 26-yard line. Number 28 gets about 4 yards on the play. So another third down upcoming for the offense. Number 17 comes to the line with three wide. They got him for a loss. Taken back 3 yards. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. The Buckeyes are lining up with three receivers. Pass. Steps up in the pocket. Throws this one out to the left. And he's got him on the run. He was able to make that catch as he was falling out of bounds.
I think that's one of the toughest catches. He's able to focus on the ball and the sideline. That's exactly how you do it.
It's first and 10. They're in the red zone. Inside the 20. In the red zone again. Let's see if it'll be another touchdown. Hands it off. Tackled for a loss. They lose 3 yards there. Second and 13. Ball on the 19. Ohio State sets up in the eye. Setting up the play action. Down the middle. Completes another one.
I'll tell you, this receiver showed really good hands on that play.
This kid is always calling for the ball. And if he keeps making plays like that, he'll continue to get the ball.
sets up with five defensive linemen. And he dives. Boom. Those buffet bashers are doing a heck of a job on this drive.
And by the way, the way they're opening up those holes for the running back, you can see their defensive line.
Okay. We'll see what they can do in the red zone. Goal line formation.
Touchdown, Ohio State.
Strong run by the halfback to get into the end zone.
He's a pretty sure bet to get six when you're this close to the end zone.
And they're lining up for the PAT. Second down. Number five lines up as a single back. He's looking to pass. Looking. Can't wrap him up. And he's sacked. Ready to punt this one away. Number 30. 36 is waiting for the snap. He gets it away. Number 29 fields it for 44. Let's see if this defense has trouble defending the pass again here.
If they do, my friend, look out. They're going to give up another touchdown in a hurry.
They'll start this drive at midfield. State comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Up the middle, makes a move. He's taken down at the 47-yard line. There's a player shaken up on the play. It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Ohio State goes with the ace set here. They'll give it off here. And he's taken down at the 45-yard line. The running back gets two on the carry.
Get him in the backfield.
The halfback, don't get any running room.
And that was
because the defense had called a blitz just at the right time. They went right through the offensive line and nailed them for a loss.
From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. Punts it away, and this one's got some distance. Signals for a fair catch. Nailed down the punt at the 7. The defense did a nice job of shutting down this offense the last time they had the ball.
The offense was not clicking at all. Let's see if they're back on the same page.
Well, I can't argue with this decision. Here are our players of the game. Ace backfield. Up in the pocket, looks, throws, and it's incomplete.
It would have been a tough completion here, but it was still a good read by the quarterback.
I know there's not a lot to like about an incompletion, but that was a nice job of putting the ball in a spot where only his man could catch it. Either his man was going to catch it or no one was going to catch it.
You're right, Coach. He didn't move the chains, but he did keep the ball away from those guys in the second
half. LSU goes with the ace set here. Looking to pass. Throws it out there. He shoots. Lost the ball. Fumble. Number 5. Balls on the fumble. This defense almost came up with a play of the game. What a lucky fumble recovery by the offense.
Hey, they're still alive. And all they need is a score here. Let's see if they can keep this drive going.
They're still alive, all right. It's not going to last much longer if they don't protect the football.
Number 9 was the intended target. That'll make it second down.
Take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock.
State lines up with three receivers. They would try to grind it out on third down. Didn't work.
Hey, they're winning. Now it's time to put the trust in your defense to perform well.
Looks like they're going to punt it away here. Number 16 will be the return man. This one's in the books, folks. What are your final thoughts on the game, Coach?
Well, this one had me on the edge of my seat all game long. Ohio State really got all they asked for and more in this contest. Great job by both teams.
We here at EA Sports want to thank you for watching this game of NCAA Football 2008. The final count in this one, Ohio State 21, LSU 14. For Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler with our final goodbye. We'll catch you next time.